and he's not actually trying to do a film slot. I said, you don't fool me, Mr. Bond. How is this working? Look, you're really weak. This is like it's not like you're really dumb. Thank you.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.
Shelley. Well, you know, Chris, I was driving an icy condition. I'm sorry.
But she looks like a sister in shock. Tell us what's wrong.
Looks like this is an official couple right then, Jennifer. Coffee, Jennifer. Yeah, so Shelley's the biscuit.
You should never have to be afraid of the thing you did. I thought I'd take it up for a while, and they give my job to the I'm up here all because I can't even get a job.
Why do you care what drama school thinks? No. Who's the most important person in the world to you?
I am.
Now, Amanda says you have gifts. Like my gift is designing pamphlets. And Jennifer's gift is, well, we don't know what that is yet. But we all bring our gifts to the community meetings where we can express ourselves freely to Amanda.
What is it, Shelley, come to the evening lunch and perform something?
Well, Amanda normally plays something with the system.
Exactly.
Oh, yes, I suppose she could.
You want me?
Yeah. Drama school may not need you, but our meeting does.
Really?
Yeah.
You want me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. I got it. I'll write you guys a song about, like, minorities and their suffering. And a whole bunch of community issues. I'll see you in the kitchen now, my darling.
Hello. Well, Amanda, this lady can't, so she is less cool. Okay, so before that, she.
Yes, yes. I think we know what I'm trying to say, maybe, next.
Then have that television off, please, madam.
But Randy's devastated, and like Crystal's having a baby, she likes kids on the steps in the mirage, and I watch it until the kids are out.
It's still on, it's still on, guys, it's a whole bunch of
people. She's
having a birthday. Look, can we just put it off, please?
Let's be friends.
Yes. This thing can be just torn off, all right?
I'll just take a couple. I don't want to be signed with you. I just want to be relaxed like anyone else.
One, two. Sorry. Actually, no, there's a joke about it, which goes a little bit like, one, two. Not testing the mic, just catching the audience. Yes, that's great. Right, as you can see, the PA is operational there, so I'll probably be using it shortly. Okay, good.
due to massive public demand on that.
There's a lot wrong with our community.
Right, yeah.
Homelessness,
yeah.
Despair,
yeah, right.
Discrimination against minorities, etc., etc. But here's someone who's going to put that right. Let's have a very warm welcome for Miss Shelley Dupont.
Yeah!